Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today, I purchased a new home. It was from hard work. It actually wasn't from YouTube. I haven't been doing YouTube that long. But what I'm going to show you is going to be my garage, where I'm going to do all my contents at. And it's going to be my little man cave. So today, I'm going to show you guys that. And let's get to it. You guys know whose car that is?
My car.
Yeah, so I got a TV here in my garage. Alright. So I'm gonna show you guys a little bit about the garage. So right now, I've just moved in
like 72 hours ago, and I'm still in the process of moving in and cleaning. So all that stuff over here is all, well, most of them is trash. I just bought this right here so I can do a press washer my driveway. Today I did over here a little bit where the maximum is sitting at, and I still gotta do all this driveway all the way to the back. But so today's video is gonna be my garage, and you know, I'm gonna put decors on the wall over here. I don't know what I'm gonna put there yet. Around the TVs, like all here in this area, I'm not sure what I'm gonna put. Yeah, I got a little bit of storage right here. Actually, where my water heater is at. So it's nothing really there. And I got this little area right here. So I call this bench area. And I got some stuff already, as you guys can see. Like I said, I'm still in the process of putting the stuff in. And let me see if I got anything here. This is for my TV, one of my TV's legs. And I got this little storage right here. It's like, it kind of goes all the way back. Let me see. Okay, there you go. The light came on. So right here, I can just put stuff on shelves, hang stuff up right here. And there's another bench. It goes all the way over here to the back. So there's two areas right here I can put stuff in. And I got this back area here. I would have put my car covers here because I probably won't need it in a while, but I'm going to organize this. I'm still moving in. I got a little stuff here. I can put little stuff, bolts and stuff like that. And yeah, but the garage is really big, you know. So like I said, don't mind that. So this is my new area where I'm going to do all my videos. So, and I got a lot of stuff coming in. I'm just waiting on parts to come in. So that's why I haven't been vlogging. And plus, I've been moving the last 3 days. So that's probably why also. And I'm gonna show you guys a cool backyard. I'm gonna show you guys my backyard. Just a little bit. Oh, look at that, pretty cool, huh? Backyard is pretty cool. Got all this here. Actually, I was pressure washing some of this earlier. And I'm not finished yet. But yeah, it goes all the way to the back. It's like a trail. And enough about the backyard, you know. I just wanted to show you guys that while we already here, you know. And my maximum, of course, is gonna go inside the garage. It's just here for now. Right here, I got one performance part for the Dodge Stealth RT. I got something that's right here, and I can't find the other box. You know, like I said, I think I got two more things. for the Dodge stuff. But like I said, I gotta find these two other boxes for it. And I know you guys haven't seen this in a while. But yeah guys, that was the tour of my little garage, and I'm very excited that I'm doing like grown up things, and I'm really thankful, and I promise y'all that I'm going to do a lot of good content in the future. And so now if it rains, if it snows, or any bad weather, I got a closed area where I can work on my cars and do all my work. I got some close friends that can come in, you know, I can help them when their cars here in the garage. And so that's a new area where, you know, like I say, I just got this house 72 hours ago, and I'm really excited. And I will see you guys in the next vlog. Thank you for watching. Thank you for all the new subscribers, all the views, and I'll see you on the next one.